Hey guys, I'm back with another video, and today I'm introducing someone special on here. As you guys know, I have the hamster, and I'm gonna do another video with what y'all think I should do. Like, if I should, what's the name? Try to do another box thing with her, because like, I think that was the best one I ever did. So let's get to the video. If you haven't noticed, hamsters love cookies. I didn't know that. Any guys, ways. I'll save that Jakara saved for her. Anyway, let's see if she likes it. Cause she's eating it. She's eating the cookie. She's eating the cookie. She's eating the cookie. Told you, she loves cookies. They'll eat almost about everything. So guys, don't worry if she doesn't eat cookies. She's loving this cookie. Guys, she's eating it up, guys. Guys, this is the energy when you give your hamster cookie. She's actually eating it.
Yep, the one I saved, because I thought she wouldn't want it. So I gave her, she's like, oh, you want a hamster
cookie? I was like, okay. And then I gave her a bite. She was like, dang, that's good.
Get the coins,
because you're staying. So, guys, hamsters are very, very cool. Should get one.
I just lost all my markers in the last 2 hours. Ooh!
Don't make it eat that. Don't make it eat that.
You gotta remember that. Don't make it eat that.
I looked it up on the internet, and it said, no, hamsters are not supposed to be eating the cookies, but I still unfortunately only fed her once. Only one cookie, and I won't ever feed her a cookie again because I'm not sure if that's healthy for her and healthy are. And dang, cookies are sugar, so I don't know if it's safe to feed her. So today we're gonna be feeding her on a sheet of paper. We're gonna be grabbing her seeds and showing her how she eats the seeds. And some food. Let's see what type of food brand she likes the most. Told you guys, the dumb goat is over there.
Panda has mom. Dead.
I'm telling mom that you lost your voice and you made that red bump on her.
You're the real son.
She ain't the real Tails, guys. She don't even know how to spell her name. Jakara's smart like Amy. Tails does know how to spell her name. She spelled it on the spelling bee. Because you wasn't there, so you didn't. Me and Jakara was watching the episode. So.
And we watched the episode when they. And you watching
Bigfoot
in class.
Yeah, I don't care to
me. Right, Jakara, you was watching Bigfoot in class, right?
Let me see if she ate the seed. Told you she liked the seeds more.
What?
She put it in one. The hamster liked the seeds more. Bye.